Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Hope you're safe and well. Today is Friday the 26th of July and I'm going flying because I've got the day off work and it's a lovely sunny day. Might be a bit windy, but let's go for it. I've got a car loaded with stuff. Look, something new. I've got a few new things in there actually. Right, it is 8:05 in the morning. We're gonna go flying. I'm meeting Ben up the field. We're gonna be there most of the day up until about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Then he's got to disappear because he's busy at the weekend at some show. I think it's Old Warden, I'm not sure. And well, for myself, I'm just gonna come back and build some aeroplanes. Yes, I am, or assemble some aeroplanes. Enough chit chat. Let's get to the field. Let's see what I've got lined up for this session. And it is flying session 11, so we're moving on. Right, let's get going. See you at the field. Here we are approaching the field. It's, well, what is it? It's 8:25 in the morning. 16°C. I'll be honest with you, there's quite a bit more wind than they said, but there always is here. A load of crows on the field. I think I said that in my last video. We are turning into the field. We've got some spectacular weeds. There's one there. I'll show you it. There's two here that are absolutely fantastic. I hope they leave them. Right, let's get parked up. Oh, I'm all over the place. All over the place. Yeah, that's no good. I'll have to do that again. Didn't get lined up correctly. There we go, that's better. Back, 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 back. Stop! Let's get all the kit out and get ready to fly. I'm just getting the kit out and look at this one. Look at this baby. Now let me show you something here. I don't know if you see this. Tall grass, tall grass, tall grass, tall grass, tall grass to here. Low, 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 low. Big thorn. Tall grass, tall grass. Now, is it me? But where the grass is low there is right opposite the bench I tend to use. And I tend to put my aircraft lined up there. It's gotta have something to do with it, so I'm getting a slap wrist for that. Never mind. And over here, are there some sort of weed, but look at that baby. Look how beautiful that is. Wow. Hi everyone, I hope you're all safe and well. We're doing the Rafale, it's the first flight, and I'm using a Giant Power 2600 milliampere hour 4S. It says there, Rafale on it. And we have 16.61 volts, cells 4.0, 4.18, 4.16, 4.19, so that cells a little low. This could be the battery that was sucked to zero. The last time I was up here, let's pop the cover. There we are. Now in here I have an AR620, but that is paired up with a reflex gyro. Comes with the reflex gyro. The reflex gyro is a version 2.
And then it uses an XT60 for the connection, which is wonderful. I love XT60s. I need to pull this back, And this goes in here quite the way back. I just want it forward a little bit. There we are. Let's see what that's like. Let me go and check the centre of gravity. And then I'll be back.
No, I don't know.
Well, CMT is good. Let's.
They've had it been that long, didn't they? And when you look on the site.
Get that in. Straps. I'm all thumbs and fingers today, or fingers and thumbs. It's okay if you've got the right tools. Okay, that's on. It's all good. Let's see what happens. Let's go fly it. Okay, here we go, Rafale. First flight of the day on Friday, 26th of July.
AS3X mode.
Right, I'll try AS3X mode.
Throttle off, Rafale is safe.
Okay, here we go.
Throttle on.
Take it off! Hand launch.
Throttle elevator makes off. One minute.
Scared the hawk. 1 minute. Doesn't seem long, does it? Oh, that's a real crappy hand launch. Can't be right. Well, I'm going to go around once more, then I'm landed. I must not have set the timer back.
20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
This seems such a short flight.
Timer expired.
Okay, fair enough. Landing.
Throttle off.
Rafale is safe. Yes, it's -15. Okay, retrieving. Weird. So that's 15 seconds over whatever the clock time was when I took off. We might have to look back on the video, see if I caught what it was on, because it certainly wasn't 3 minutes. But apart from that boxy launch, oh, I've lost the camera. I do not believe it. No, I haven't, it's still there. That's good. No, but I must not have reset my timer.
Ah.
because it was saying, you know, 30 seconds left. I thought, what? So rather than risk anything, I thought I'd get it down, see what went on. So we will put a check the battery out, see what we've got, shall we? Weird. I think I've been playing around with it so much and I just forgot to reset it. No heat in the battery. Yeah, the battery's at 59%. I can pretty much almost guarantee the timer wasn't set, but I'm not risking it. I'll put a new battery in and we'll fly it again. So thanks for watching, stay safe, stay well. And join me on another video, which will be this, the next one, flying again, but for 3 minutes. Cheers.
Put the pedal to the metal, it goes.